Ball. Washington, number 12, Mason Blowout, his second, team second.
What was the need?
Full team timeout. Full team timeout taken by the Crusaders. Just to remind fans, at the closure of tonight's contest, you see the signs up on the wall there. The visitor fans will lead to the north side of the gym, make a left, make a right up the steps. Home fans will leave out of the gym this way, make a right up the steps. Seconds remaining in regulation time. It'll be Washington ball from the backcourt. Washington foul number 21, Jalen Bradley. His second, he's third. Nick Sanchez checks back into the game for the Crusaders. It'll be a Crusader ball with 1:33 remaining. Kyle McDermott with the layup.
This is the score, guys.
It's close though, right? 9-point lead.
Check so down the score.
Crusader foul number 23, Kyle McDermott, is be his third in the team's first of the fourth quarter. It'll be Washington's ball, inbounding 1:15 remaining in regulation. Out of bounds remains Washington's ball. Crusader foul number 23, Kyle McDermott, this is fourth, team second.
Don't say that loud.
It'll be Washington ball with 1:03 remaining in regulation.
That don't sound good.
1 minute.
Say it.
So what else is that? What else is another era where it's fun and not sense? Well, a lot of places besides being in
Capitola.
LUA.
NCH.
Crusader foul number 40, John Carlos Mendoza, is his fourth, team's third quarter.
Yeah.
Jalen no. Brimley will shoot two for the Wizards.
I think he needs new sense. Are you in the wrong?
Yeah.
There.
Yeah, I am.
One. Fabrice Ninja checks back in for the Crusaders.
No, it's like, oh. How
about full team timeout taken by Washingtonville. It'll be Crusaders ball coming out of the timeout. 53.6 seconds remain in regulation. Washington foul number 11, Matt Rodriguez. His first, team's fourth. Crusaders will still inbound the ball on the sideline. Washington foul number 10, Zion Lynch. His second, team is over the limit. Correction, Washington foul number 14, Jaden Vega. John Carlos Mendoza will shoot two for the Crusaders. One. Washington basket by Jalen Brantley. Timeout taken by the Crusaders. Both team timeouts. Crusaders ball from the back court with 25.2 seconds remaining in regulation time. Yeah. basket. Crusader foul number 00 for Prince Ninja. It's his fourth. Team's fourth. Zion Lynch will take a free throw for the Wizards.
Washville Wizards 51.